Yo, this is Mike John, here with y'all today. Up and coming streamer, up and coming YouTuber. I'm here with y'all today for an Assassin's Creed video. I want to start this off with Assassin's Creed. You know, we're going to turn up with it. Let's get it.
Traditore! Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
What do you want then?
For you to die!
Well, that's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options!
Now, don't let them get away!
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour? Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Or pure in municipal water sources. Remember, all tanning must be conducted outside the city limits. Offenders will be fined. By order of the Signoria. All merchants trading in unconverted woolens shall hereby be taxed an extra 100 pot on all foreign transactions. This will aim in the maintenance of the Republic's armory and road patrols.
Giovanni Auditore! You and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Umberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will!
Father!
Hey! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tete.
Better run, boy. And fast!
There he is! Kaju!
You are not going anywhere!
Nice cloth!
Looks like a chicken trying to avoid the pot! Hurry, I know we need! Thank you.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Frutta e verdura! Tutto freschissimo!
Nasello! Nasello fresco!
Not supposed to be here! No!
Peasants are not allowed up here!
Sì! Lattuga! Piselli! Fagioli!
Giornata!
Venite a provare le delizie del mio orto!
Interested members of the Arte dei Maestri di Pietra e Legname should submit applications to their gonfaloniere. The Arte del Cambio warns members to avoid the ventifolios of Bologna. Important defaults suffered by the steel members.
See the difference quality makes!
That should feel better soon.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
Yeah.
Think we have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it. It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. Come a little bit closer, Ezio. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
That one.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal. Thief! Thief! Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.